Welcome. You know, the options in today's investment world don't seem very attractive. Bank interest yields are low, and the stock market, as it has always been, may be a place where capital is actually lost. So you may be asking yourself, as an accredited investor, is there an investment alternative? The prevalence of negligence in our society has given rise to an investment alternative that we believe is well managed, mitigates some risks, offers increased protection for your investment, and will provide above market rates of return. Joining us to tell us about this investment alternative that will provide a current 10% annual rate of return with an additional 2% accrued each year is Woodbridge Pre-Settlement Fund Executive Ivan Acevedo. Ivan, welcome and thank you for joining us.
It's my pleasure to be here. Thanks.
Ivan, when we hear the word negligence, we usually think medical malpractice.
Yes. Doctors in hospitals who do not provide proper levels of care is one area of negligence.
Or what are some of the others?
Well, unfortunately, every time we get in our car, for example, we have the very real risk of becoming a victim of negligence of another driver. Think about drivers who run red lights.
Or drive drunk.
Unfortunately, yes.
What are some of the other areas of negligence?
Well, just about everything we buy and use has the risk to cause us harm.
Right.
The medication that you take, for example, can be harmful or even deadly. You've heard recently of some big pharmaceutical cases. The negligence and the potential for lawsuits is quite common.
So, Ivan, how does all this tie into an investment opportunity?
Well, victims of negligence may have a strong case. They may, in fact, have a winning case. But many are oftentimes unable to work, with that very negligence being the cause. And as their case drags on, the bills don't stop, including medical bills, mortgage payments, credit card payments, car payments. They don't stop. And not to mention the legal expenses. So the victim in a very tough spot may be forced to settle their case quickly, oftentimes for a very small amount, simply because with no income and the bills piling up, they need that money. This creates two opportunities, one to help the victim by giving them the money that they need, and the other is an opportunity for an insightful investor looking to invest in litigation.
Woodbridge helps them and investors get an opportunity?
Woodbridge offers an immediate cash advance against their settlement. By obtaining an advance on the settlement, these victims now have the leverage and the ability to pursue a fair judgment, which in some cases can be the difference between a five-figure settlement and a six or even a seven-figure settlement.
So the cash advance puts the victim and their lawsuit in a stronger position.
Yes, and that increases the likelihood of a full and fair settlement.
This seems like a win-win. So how does this process work?
With many years of experience, our team evaluates pre-settled cases, identifying those that, in our opinion, have the highest probability of settlement, where the negligence was obvious and documented, and the injuries were so severe, and in some cases, deadly.
And with negligence being so prevalent, Woodbridge can be selective.
Absolutely correct. And we are very conservative, investing in only what we see are the strongest cases, resulting in an expected high rate of success.
That is impressive. And how many cases are in the fund?
The fund is comprised of hundreds of open cases at any one time, with many paying back each month and many more added new each month.
Well, that's all great, but are there risks?
You can never completely eliminate risk. But with hundreds of cases, the risk is spread out, never exposing ourselves to material financial harm with any one single case.
Well, that's smart. After providing an advance, how long does it take for the fund to receive repayment?
On average, it takes 6 to 9 months for the fund to receive repayment on an advance. Of course, there are cases in different stages of legal process. Some settle later or much sooner. We've had cases settle and repay in less than 60 days.
Okay, Ivan. Woodbridge advances negligent victims money, and in exchange,
The Woodbridge Fund obtains first distribution rights of the settlement proceeds, and our investors earn 12% annual returns. 10% is paid current every year for 5 years. 2% is accruing each year until the accrued interest is paid at the end of the fifth year. So for 5 years, a total of 12% annual returns are earned by the investors in the fund, with no direct exposure to any one single case.
That's amazing. Does Woodbridge only provide cash advances to plaintiffs in the middle of a case?
Not at all. In fact, we sometimes will provide an advance after the case has been settled.
Why would a successful plaintiff need an advance after the case has been settled?
Well, in some cases, unfortunately, victims have to wait several months or up to a year after the settlement agreement has been signed to obtain any money. We help them by offering advances that are repaid when they finally collect their settlement.
That's even more of a win-win.
Yes, this is a great deal of help to the victims, and there is less significant risk to Woodbridge or the investors in the fund.
So these post-settlement advances help the overall fund?
Yes. By participating in cases in their later stages, sometimes even after settlement has been reached, the fund in its first year generated an average rate of return of over 130% and a success rate of 97% in the cases that we participated in. In fact, only 11 cases had to be written off out of over 300.
Ivan, those are great numbers. Is this investment only open to accredited investors?
Yes, they must qualify as accredited investors to participate, and they can use funds directly from their IRAs, 401ks, or their trusts. Positions are available starting at $50,000.
Ivan, 10% annual returns with 2% additional being accrued for 5 years with mitigated risk. How do you get started?
Well, we'd love to help you take the next step. We have a very friendly and dedicated staff. So please take the time to complete the package request form to request an offering memorandum, and our staff will contact you soon to help you get started. If easier, please feel free to give us a call at this number now and ask to speak with an investment consultant who will be happy to help you and send you an offering memorandum today.
And this is perhaps the most beneficial point. Woodbridge has years of experience. So one more time, how do you get started?
We have a very friendly and dedicated staff waiting for your call. So please take the time to complete the package request form to request an offering memorandum, and our staff will contact you soon to help you get started. If easier, give us a call at this number now and speak to an investment consultant who will be happy to help you and send you an offering memorandum today.
Ivan, I can't thank you enough for all this great information on the Woodbridge Pre-Settlement Fund.
You're very welcome. Thanks for having me.
It's been a pleasure having you.